Good evening to those of us who are here. I am happy to have been invited here on this special occasion of this Indigenous Peoples' Rights. We have rights, we do have rights, human rights, and of course we have rights to education, and we do have rights to know what type of education that we need, where we were, where we are now, where we are heading to, or way forward, so to speak. Education, we know, is an ongoing process. For your information, I did not have access to a secondary education. I went to nursing school and I did other private studies on my own. I did not have access to a secondary education. Unlike people today, unlike our students today, or young people, or people who have access to certain types of education and sometimes do not really take the advantages of the opportunities that we have. I want to send out a clear message to all of us, no matter how young we are, no matter how old we are, we can still educate ourselves. I remember going to school in the early 70s with a little piece of book, a slate, somebody just reminded me. Nothing much, but I made the best use of the type of education that I got, and it led me to where I am today. Unlike now, we are living in the internet age. We are living in the little children who are 2 years, 3 years now. In fact, I have grandchildren, and they will come home and they will ask me, Granny, do you have Wi-Fi? Do you have internet? And there is on their tablet, they are all the time. Where are we going to? We have forgotten the books. We have forgotten all what is written. When all those things fail, we need to go back to our books, because in the books, that is where everything is written. So as a Kalinago people, as indigenous peoples, we are very important people. We need to look at ourselves as very important people, and we cannot walk with our heads down. We need to walk with our heads high up. We need to recognize who we are. We need to recognize where we came from, where we are, and where we're going to. And education is the key to success, as I learned. And if we do not, but again, is what type of education do we go for? What do we want to be? Who do we want to be? What, when we are trained in whatever field, where do we go? What do we do with the type of education that we have? It is so important. It is so very important to educate ourselves in various fields. Nowadays, you see young people who do not really, they go to school, or sometimes they do not even finish secondary school. They don't complete secondary school. But still yet, after they reach third, most of them reach third, fourth, they sit down and they say, there's no this, there's no that. But did you complete your education to go further in life? You know, and we as adults need to encourage our young people. We need to encourage ourselves, we need to encourage our young people as well. And as I said previously, we are never too old to learn, we are never too young to learn, and we are never too old. So as we continue as indigenous peoples, we have rights to basically everything. And most of all, education. We know that education today, for you to have any type of thing you do, it means farming, you must be able to read and write. You must be able to, according to the people, see black and white. You know, and we need need to see ourselves as I said, as engineers, because continue to develop ourselves in all aspects of life. In all aspects of life. And when we would have reached the highest level of education, we would be able to tap ourselves on our backs and say, well, and we would be able to be examples to our children, to our youth as well. So it's not only sitting down here and talking about education, but what are we doing? What are we doing with the education, you know, that we have, that is being offered to us, so to speak? What are we doing with it? And when we get it, what next? So as I look at, you know, as education and our rights to education, we have rights, we need to, you know, to continue to progress, to have, you know, to do what we can with the education and education that we need. We need to educate ourselves in the right way.